The big bamboo has a ring and tar. The big bamboo pleases one and all. And then he gave me two cocoa nuts. I said, darling, darling, that's okay. But the only thing that really, really worries me, what good are the nuts without the bamboo tree? She wants a big bamboo getter, big and long. Everybody, the big bamboo getter, big and strong. The big bamboo rises up, great and tall. The big bamboo pleases one and all. I know a Chinaman named Lik Wan Lu. He married a Jamaican girl and called her Wan Lu Tu. But she divorced him very quick. She said she wanted a bamboo and not a lousy chopstick. She wants a big bamboo, gets her big and long. The big bamboo gets her big and strong. The big bamboo has a great and tall. The big bamboo pleases one and all. You know, we performers love live shows, most of us anyway, and when we're at one, we have a tendency to extemporate, which means we make up things from people we see at the audience. And if you're in the front rows, and if you're new, you can cross your legs. Cross them, that's okay. I'm not gonna touch you there, I promise. When that's what we're singing about. You see this man here, with his legs crossed, sitting there like he's a real big boss. When I tell you this, he won't sit at all, because I hear his bamboo is very small. She wants a big bamboo getter, big and long. The big bamboo getter, big and strong. The big bamboo rises up, great and tall. The big bamboo pleases one and all. And let's help your friend out here, too. Well, I'm going to wait on you, actually, because I have another verse for you. Hi, darling. What's your name?
Eddie.
Where are you from, Eddie?
North Hollywood.
North Hollywood. You came a long way today, didn't you? You see Eddie here from North Hollywood? Yeah. Has beautiful blue eyes. Is that right? Green eyes. It's dark. Looking so distinguished. Looking so fine. When I tell you this, he's going to faint and fall, because I hear he has no bamboo at all. She wants a big bamboo, get too big and long. The big bamboo gets too big and strong. The big bamboo rises up great and tall. The big bamboo pleases one and all. And now it's your turn. You see this man here with a great big nose. My God, it looks like a fireman's hose. But he's very, very lucky what he can do. With a nose like that, he don't need no bamboo. She wants a big bamboo, got too big and long. The big bamboo, got too big and strong. The big bamboo rises up great and tall. The big bamboo pleases one and all. Oh, Oil Can Harry's. What an institution, isn't it? Don't we love Oil Can Harry's? Yeah. And the drinks are so cheap and they're made so well by Tommy the bartender and all the bartenders. Let's hear for Tommy, let's hear for all those bartenders. You all say your drink tastes very good. Yes, Tommy and the other bartenders make them the way they should. But let me tell you what those very wicked bartenders do. When you're not looking, they mix your drink with their big bamboo. She wants a big bamboo, gets her big and long. The big bamboo gets her big and strong. The big bamboo runs up great and tall. The big bamboo pleases one and all. And ladies are fair game too. You see this lady back here with full black clothes? Black is for mourning, as everyone knows. Someone close to her pinched me and said, she's wearing black because her man's bamboo is dead. She wants a big bamboo, gets her big and strong. The big bamboo gets her big and strong. The big bamboo runs that great. experimental. The big bang boom pleases one and all. Ah, oh, I'm out of verses. You're probably happy about that, but Bosley performers are hams. It would probably end a song like this. Now I come to the end of my calypso. But there's just one thing all you gorgeous people out there ought to know. If you want a bamboo as wonderful as can be, after the show, come backstage and ask for me. I got a friend who got a big bamboo. Yes, her big and long. The big bamboo, yes, her big and strong. The big bamboo, rise up, great and tall. The big bamboo. Darling Lori, thank you so much. We're going to take a break, a short break.